Hey, hi, this is Sampath. Today I'm going to show you how to scrap targeted emails from Google. This video is going to be very interesting, my dear friends. In some fraction of minutes, we can have a chance to grab a lot of email addresses. First, go to google.com. Once if you go to google.com, then if you see here settings, go to search settings. Once you go to search settings, here results per page, right? So here select up to 100, then after click save. Then go to Chrome extensions, install Chrome extension called Email Grabber. Once you install this Chrome extension, then you can have a chance to see here icon like this. Then go to google.com. Here is the real thing. First, we have to enter here our targeted niche. What is our targeted niche? Suppose, for example, my targeted niche is gym. Gyms, for example, if your targeted niche is hospitals, maybe doctors, dentists, anything, just enter here that. Then after type location, my targeted location, for example, I can say New Jersey. New Jersey is my location. I like my targeted location. I want emails from there. Then after just type here email contact. You see? First year we enter our niche, then after we entered our location, targeted location. Then after here we just enter email contact. Then after just type here Gmail, then click enter. Just click enter. See here, we have a chance to see here lot of contacts here related to our targeted niche. See here, if you see here lot of results. See, why I asked you to select there up to 100 is this is the thing. Here we can have a chance to see 10 page results in one page. See, if you see here, lot of results, right? Lot of emails we are seeing here, right? So we can grab all these emails in just one click here. See, here we install this Chrome extension, right? Just click here, just click prepare to print. That's it. Boom. See here, how many emails here we are seeing here. See, in just 1 minute, here see how many emails we collected. Now we are going to collect lots of emails. I'm going to show you that. Just copy and paste it wherever you like. So then after, here if you see here, one page contacts, right? See here, second page is also there. We can have a chance to go second page. We can have a chance to see here, see all Gmail, Gyms, state of New Jersey. See here, email New Jersey. See health related. See all this related, all related to gyms and all. See here again, go to Gmail, this tool, then click prepare to print. Then see again here, we can have a chance to see lot of emails here. Copy and paste. See, just in 1 minute, see my dear friends, how many emails we are collecting here. So then after go to third page, then do same thing like that. So here only we are seeing two pages. Then after come to here, just remove this Gmail, just type Yahoo. Just click enter. Once you enter Yahoo, then again we have a chance to see a lot of contacts. See New Jersey, gym, like Johnson Gym. See here, how many contacts here we are seeing here again, lot of contacts. Then again go to this tool and click prepare to print and copy all and paste. See again here we can have a chance to enter Rediff. See my dear friends, just in fraction of time, we are collecting lots of emails related to our targeted niche. Just here, enter Rediff. Once you enter Rediff, again, go to this tool. Then click prepare to print. See here, we are seeing some few emails. Just copy and paste. See? If you are doing like this, you can have a chance to collect lots of emails. See here, in just 1 minute or less than 2 minutes here, we collected here lots of emails. In just less than 2 minutes, my dear friends, here we collected lots of emails. This is so simple, my dear friends. Just here, go and type your targeted niche, then after your targeted location, then just type email contact. Then after, give here Yahoo, Rediff, Gmail. So if you know anything relevant to your local place emails, just type here that option also. Then you can have a chance to collect hundreds of emails in just minutes. Hope this video will helpful to you, my dear friends. If we have any requirement like in local listings, like I will provide you like this, their name, contact, email, mobile number, website, social media address, or if you are looking for LinkedIn leads also, I can provide you email, role, or anything, company details or company website address and industry like that. Or if you have any list of companies, I can provide you that all company details. Or if you want some particular company decision makers leads also, I can provide you like this, name, email, mobile number, contacts, LinkedIn accounts, industry or website address are like this. So if you have any requirement like this, feel free to contact me. I'm mentioning my details on the description box. If you have any doubt on this video process, please feel free to comment in the YouTube description box. I definitely reply your comment. So, and please make sure to subscribe my YouTube channel. Thank you very much.